Hello and welcome back, my little friends. Episode is 356. Iron incoming. What's next? Sorry. I think module production, actually. Best way? Here. Oh, sorry. Burping a bit. And again. Interesting. Not that I need it right now. Particularly. Need that, otherwise the bots will just steal it. Of this stuff, we have enough. And here's at least some incoming, which is really cute. Let's just go this for manual, and I'll absolutely forget about this in a second. We need a lot more of this crap. And I have to still robofire a lot of crap as well. No, actually. Only move if you have enough. No reason to do that otherwise. Here, modules. I think I will robofy this actually next. Because this is kind of a disgrace. But I wanted to have a look at my... Ah, God. Piss off. This. Oh yeah, that's not useful. I know it's not the most effective way to do things, but... I think I need a lot more bots. I have some of my thingy here. Oh, 600 really? Just laying in some chests. I'll just do this then. Ah, 12,000. We have still enough. The way it's supposed to be long. There's always enough in these chests to actually fill the trains, it's fine. Wonderful, we have actually three of these. It's really nice. Okay. It produces in bursts, but who cares? Question is, where do we get? We have, enough of this crap. Yeah, I guess we got to go to back to base now. Oh, and get that all the stuff I need for this. Or just go up there with a train. Don't have it though. Do it. Copy that. Need some of these as well somewhere else to just use it up. The wood I have everywhere. Anyway, stuff everywhere. And so one train of ours come home. Meanwhile, I put some stuff away. S is the tracks. Half of them, half of them. All of this. And all of this. Just sort it away. Pistol we inherited. Reports, I have enough. I want always, though, like 50 of them. I want always chests. What I always want is this and that. And construction robot. I find it. And just put everything away and just give me 500, that's fine. And put most of this shit away. Got one back, it's fine. I have a lot of speed modules, three. Which I like to see. I want to put them in my oil factory thing though. But I would really like is some efficiency models, no, actually productivity models. So what I need is basically this. Out that crap. Yes, looks actually stupid. Let's not do that. Could actually share these things as well. Let's make a better one. Let's give me like 50 of them. And also like insert us a lot. And I need always these. Am I not in the zone? I am. And some request a chest here. Put these in here. And if you make productivity models, please. One, two, one, three. And we need some of these. And energy. Where is it here? Actually, so far away, but it's fine. Let's put it here out of the way. That's fucking annoying. Let's put here so. Well, that's a lot of these guys. And this is 12. Ah. And this is level 2. Is 12. Need 8 more. Bob. I can have one of the other ones. Except when I will get overboard with this. So I can. And let's put some of these clowns down here. It's not good. Sorry. To cough again, of course, because of what I do. And the problem now lays and that I haven't done these little inserter friends right. And you connect if the these guys are high, less than, let's build 500. And make these actually active for us just so they actually go in the main store and that will be fine. And now I can move the entire cluster if I wanted to. But where? The stuff is here. Almost I don't have enough. Oh, never mind. It. And they get rid of this again. Sure, this is not in construction range, but who cares? That's just some of these. Ah, doesn't fit. Where am I? Oh god, really? Help, help. I seriously not enough electricity for this. Nah, I could use a small one. Nah, it's actually not connecting up. Let's have it here. Because the ways are just shorter here. Anyway, this guy's here. And what I wanted to do is make the signs better first. That means I need a station in the vicinity of this thing. High-tech science out. Let's go there. No. Empty. Go. Hooray! And I hope I actually can use for science productivity models. Yeah, something with, or at least was. Yeah, we get more bang for our buck. Can be actually very useful. You get more out for the resources you put in, which is really neat. While it being slower, though. Yeah, it's okay. I go full beacon on this soon. At least that's my plan. We'll take this moron here. Or not. You have to switch lanes right now. The next one. It's actually not the best thing. Hello. Kind of don't even want to be here. But anyway, what do we need? I kind of want to make this a bit bigger. I kind of want to get rid of this crap. Hello. Two more. Make it nice. We go. Radar. Let me see the thing. And everything's cut. What's this? Okay. Thousand 600. At least we have some incoming. This will all wait here. Oh, why is this? This is an. Oh, this is so crap. Some god. Yeah. Let me make this a passive provider chest. Here we go. Oh, I have to get all rid of all of this crap. So let's do this. These go all away. Double. Do it. Nom 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 nom. And we actually make some, oops, active providers up here. We can use to put the stuff in. This goes away. We have a lot of lights we can use. Amazing lights. And then we take these. And they take only out these, which is completely okay. And I think these will actually I don't have enough, do I? And directly feed from these. I have a plan for this. Basically this and make it active passive provider chest anyway, it's fine. But my plan is as follows. Put this in here. All this crap. Just another row of these guys. Should have done it the other way around, but okay. And I had factories here somewhere. And put us here, these guys. Blah, blah, blah. And then we make passive provider chests out of there. So walk, just walk down and get some of this crap. Actually, do that. Get all of these already. Let's get some of these chests. I think I have enough robo parts though. I don't have enough of these though. Oh. Yes, I have beacons. I could beacon these up, but that makes no sense, I think. I just said I wanted these first. Actually, let's take out the medium poles. Blip. Put good ones in here. It's slightly outside. And take this and do this. Let's make it nice. Basically like that. Good. Let's do the same here. Also my quest chest out of these guys. They're requesting rocket fuel and 50 of them. Good. This is fine. This will be unloaded really quick. I just need electricity on this. This can power both sides. And we power both sides here with that. That. Make a big loading station here. Oops, a lot. Stop doing that. And on the other side as well. And that's basically it. Let's get some of these guys in. If that, and just for the completeness sake, to actually load that in, and then I just to make a lot of these guys. And just robofy outside the thing, please. So I want one of these, I take science packs, put it in here, but I want to beacon that up. Like this. Like this way around and speed mode 3. That's basically what I want. The wonderful thing is I can put it right here. Even maybe, yeah. Right in the middle of it. And fly directly over there. Problem with this is just there's no energy in it. Some speed models one in here, and I want to move this station up here. So what I'm going to do that, this here, actually doesn't matter. We don't need any space for this. Tech science. None of this is energy. Because I cut it again. That's a bit more space. Because I'm always short in it. That Copy the name of this. While not running on the thing. Train tracks. Away. And you go to the next one. Away. And this can get destroyed as well. Now nearly done, I think. Just go hop into my train, get it a bit out of the way, and then I should actually start producing here. Actually, could maybe park it here. I don't know if it's possible, but nope. Actually, it's fine. Haha, perfect. Blob, here we go. We just got speed modules. I just gotta get rid of all of this crap. The problem is just that we need some. Hello, friends. And one of these guys. And we get rocket fuel here. Fucking yellow bullshit. But oh well. There we go. Because I don't want these two stations to connect. So put this guy in here. Where to go with this? Yeah, this is fine. Shut up. Get rid of that. We just get more. Besides, this is again stupid. Here. There we go. And there you have that crap. And another one. Actually, put them further to the left. Oops. Like, kind of like this. Nice. Just the problem that I have to power this entire bullshit. Yeah, well. Seriously. Get rid of it. Whew. Stop it. And just stop it, please. And there's 2,000 signs done. This guy here, why is he not? Yeah, it's going to modules. Pretty fine. Oh, we just more resources pumped in here and it's fine. Ah, sorry, a bit tired. Copper, this stuff. Stuff again. Oh, it's actually a beacon, sorry. And just put some of these guys here. And that should be neat. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time. Bye bye.